Let's talk about a cool way to calculate the area of a quadrilateral using something called Bretschneider's formula. You're going to need six inputs, so A, B, C, and D are the sides of your quadrilateral. Alpha is your first angle, and gamma is your second angle. Once you determine these six inputs, you press calculate, and we will walk you through the calculation. So step one is, let's just talk about Bretschneider's formula. It's a geometric formula to express the area of a quadrilateral, and it gets its name from a mathematician named Carl Bretschneider. Now, the Bretschneider's formula for the area of a quadrilateral is as follows. A equals the square root of all this. And then each term is listed here. So S is the semi-perimeter. A, B, C, and D are the quadrilateral side lengths, which you entered above. Alpha is angle 1 and gamma is angle 2. So once you have the definition and the formula, we're going to walk through the pieces of the calculation. So semi-perimeter is just 1 half times the sum of the four sides, A, B, C, and D. And once we have S, the other variables in this formula you already entered above, so the six pieces. So you plug in your four sides, your two angles, and your semi-perimeter into this formula, and then down here we'll evaluate, simplify, and you will get your area of the quadrilateral. So it is that simple, my friends. I'm going to put a link to this calculator in the video description. I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.